skim through the resume and look for anything that looks out of place or looks like it's an error. Look for spelling, look for grammar, and check to see if their alignment in the page is off or if it's pretty consistent